पर्सनालिटी के स्पॉन्सर हैं श्री मुरम गगू सोशल वर्कर और आपको मिलते हैं कैश प्राइज ₹10,000 और वो बात है द क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर राउंड द क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर राउंड सवाल और जवाब राउंड का सामना करने के लिए हम सबसे पहले बुलाना चाहेंगे कंटेस्टेंट नंबर वन हरी याया और आपने पिक किए हैं जज नंबर थ्री पटेल सर.
So my question is, what is the biggest achievement of your life?
If I have to tell what is the biggest achievement that I have ever achieved in my life, then I'll say that I've been a very good daughter of my parents and a very good sister. I try to be a best person for the society, for the neighbors where I live in. So I consider that is as one of my biggest achievements because I'm getting so much of love, respect and trust from all of them. That is the biggest achievement for me. Thank you, sir.
Next, contestant number two, Geechan Simla. और आपने पिक किया है जज नंबर वन.
हेलो, गुड इवनिंग. यू आर लुकिंग ब्यूटीफुल टुनाइट. And my question to you is, what do you think is the greatest challenge that the youth of Arunachal is facing right now at present?
Thank you, ma'am, for the question. Well, the greatest challenge that the youth of Arunachal are facing today is the challenge of good education quality. Yes, I'm talking about the education quality that youths of Arunachal is facing. Due to lack of good education quality, we Arunachal youths are still now unemployed because the lack of education quality, we are not able to get what knowledge we should actually get. And what we are have to know about what we are going to do in our future and what career counseling and all we are not getting very much rightly. So for me, the education quality should be very, very much applied in our Arunachal so that the youth of Arunachal will be very much employed in further. Thank you.
Thank you. Aap hai contestant number two, Miss Vijay Simla. Next, contestant number three, Tamuk Yasin.
This is my second question. My question is, where do you see yourself after 10 years? May I repeat?
No, it's okay, sir. Thank you, sir, for your wonderful questions. I always wanted to do something for the orphanage. So, I see myself after 10 years to do something for the orphanage because, sorry to say that, but a few months ago, my father was expired. So, at that point of time, I was realized that how you feel when you don't have that guidance. So, thank you for your sharing. I see myself to do something for the orphanage like a Mother Teresa. Thank you, sir.